We left the house at like 6:30 in the morning, heading to Fort Lauderdale to get on a plane to go to the Bahamas. It's only a 4-hour drive, but it feels like way longer than that. But we're almost there. We're like half an hour.
Bahamas! I am ready.
Yeah. It's gonna be great. We've been looking forward to it. Okay. Well, 30 more minutes and we will be at the airport.
Whoop, whoop.
Headed to the airport. They've got some nice AC going in here.
Oh, the bathrooms are already. You are so awkward. You make me feel more awkward because you're so awkward.
To this important issue.
Our hotel in Sandals. So here's the bathroom. Got two sinks. Got a super big shower. Dear Lord, look at the size of this thing. This is awesome. And a jacuzzi tub. We got our big closets. And our safe. in our robes. The closet goes all the way down. Which they did a super nice heart with petals for us, which is so sweet. And then we've got our champagne ready. And we walk straight out onto the patio. This is incredible. I'm
sorry. I couldn't film until this point because I'm not allowed to. The airport, you're not allowed to. Customs, you're not allowed to. And then they do the whole intro where they tell you everything. This place is insane.
Too nice.
Insane.
Too nice.
So.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna look at the map and stuff and figure out what to do. Hopefully we'll go get something to eat here soon.
Yes. Yeah, the historical tour. Wow, they keep it pretty busy. Oh, here's the map.
Oh my god.
Well, no wonder. This place is huge.
This is crazy. So right now I'm waiting for the Drunken Duck. It's gonna be a British pub. It opens at 5. It's 5, but we're gonna give them some time to open. Tomorrow, the wife has to work a little bit. I know, on vacation, so I'll probably go head over and see what the golf is all about because they got inclusive golf. And you already know I'm all over that. Battery is dead. Good morning. The wife went to go get coffee.
So good.
We are finally headed to the pool to hang out. They got a bar in the middle of the pool as well, which is cool. And then we'll probably hit the beach later after we eat some jerk. Oh yeah.
Someone took them out.
Yeah, we place them.
No, you don't. Do you?
Yeah, I'll place them.
What do you want to go place them?
Well, I guess you can be yellow. Here.
Brought to you by the current dentist. Who said that? There you go. I just saw the thing. The sun was in my eyes. And yes, I couldn't hear. Yeah, the sun was in my eyes. So I couldn't hear. All right. Thank you. Thank you. What's this one? Oh, wait. What about this one?
There really hasn't been much going on. We've been by the pool for hours. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I'm quite burnt. I even have the sunglasses tan on my face. We made dinner reservations at a restaurant that's reservations only. Kimonos is called. It's going to be a hibachi cook in front of you type deal. Other than that, I mean, we've really just been relaxing by the pool.
To the room. Matt already came and showered, so now it's my turn. So we are going to get some dinner at 8 at the hibachi place, which we're super excited for. So I am going to now shower and get ready, and then we're gonna go hang out by the pool for a little bit longer until dinner's ready. So we'll see you later.
Shot. You're like a third person character.
I'm gonna hit you. My two. Just to really rub it in. Make you feel bad.
Yeah, thank you.
we're going to
the Pigs.
We just ate breakfast.
Yep.
Now we're gonna get on a boat, go to an island, and swim with pigs.
Which we have heard very mixed reviews about.
Yeah, so some people liked it, some people didn't, so we'll see how it is. But we love pigs, so it'll be great.
Yeah, I still don't want to swim in their poop, though.
No, just don't swim downwind. Hey guys.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, mom, give it off. Will do.
Here, you want these back?
Oh, sure. You know what? I'll put it in your backpack.
Your what?
My purse.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't look shabby at all. Just over there.
Okay. Oh yeah. Hold on to that thing.
Thank you guys so much for coming. So first things first, a couple of safety stuff.
Yeah?
Does anybody know what that word means? Any of you guys? See it? It jumps down about 30 feet just in that one. This is usually a snorkeling spot. I'm sure y'all can see how it jumps.
The careful where you step for.
Yeah, oh. You're not careful.
Dude. do it.
Whoa.
That's cool. This is cool. Look. Look at how cute he is. Don't scare him.
I'm not. Put him to, you're scaring him up.
He wasn't talking
about him. I mean, I know you're watching, but
right where I am, there's a hole, so go around me.
Okay.
Yeah, let's not break an ankle today. Oh. Oh, God.
You got it?
Yeah, my shirt. Fake box.
I thought it was a fake.
Oh. Yeah.
Aloe vera, whatever.
Am I red?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we're...
not like him.
I gotta drop these towels off.
I swam with a stingray.
Yes, yes you did.
And with pigs and iguanas.
Insert photos and videos here.
I will show you my stingray swimming here. It was incredible.
It's bright.
It was just about one of the coolest things I think we've ever done, at least me.
Yeah.
Look at how handsome you are. Are you a little handsome kitty, huh? Where are you going?
Buddy.
Oh, I am so ready for the sushi.
Tell them how much you love sushi.
I love sushi. I am so ready.
Coffee. I'm burnt. We had dinner and I am tired.
Oh. So tired. Ready for bed.
We're about to get in bed and drink coffee and watch Twin Flames and then go to sleep.
Vacations.
It has been raining for the past 2 days straight, so we've been in the room not doing anything. It has stopped, so now we're out about to play chess and then go to dinner at the French restaurant. But nothing much has been happening over the last 2 days, so.
First time we've seen sunshine in 3 days.
We've pretty much been holed up inside.
That's nice. All
right. So now the sun is kind of coming through.
Yes.
We're gonna go eat lunch and then probably go to the beach even if it's raining, because we gotta enjoy it while we can. But it definitely feels like it's getting warmer, that's for sure.
Goodbye.
Way, just look at each other, then look at me. Look at each other, then look at me. Yep, got it. All right, turn around now. All right, yes, we're gonna sit for a bit. I'm towards him though. Yeah, yep, and cross that leg on the other side like that. Cross the other leg for me. Beautiful. All right, now come right towards each other in the center.
Shut.
Thank you.
I like a top, your body look nice. One bump down, maybe we gotta go twice.
She's ready to go to bed. It's raining. A lot.
And we leave tomorrow.
And our shoes are wet. But it's fine. You know, they'll dry.
Here, you want to show how wet we are? It drains. Do not see that.
So we're gonna get ready for bed, and because we leave in the morning.
Ready to go.
We're packing because we are leaving. And it's bittersweet because our vacation's over, but we want to go home. We just missed a baby. The sun came out today. So after we pack, we're gonna go find our friend Reg. Say goodbye to him. And then, is off to the airport. Now we get there early. They want us to get there 3 hours early. So we're definitely going to go across the street. I guess there's a restaurant. So we'll go eat there and then we'll get on a plane and go home. So we're going to be home by like 10 p.m. since it's about a 4 hour drive for us after we land. I lost the camera, but I found it.
Yeah. How? How?
Okay, we got it. You caught a whole fish. I did. Going without him.
I have never seen a spider hunt.
He's doing some. Oh.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. But lucky most of the time I send it back so I don't think I'll stay black or if I can find a seatbelt or whatever.
That's really good that you did that.